This dog has too many swords.
Alright, Jack, it doesn't need your judgment, mate. It's too many swords. He can have as many swords as he wants.
I mean, yeah, he's holding the one pretty appropriately, but what happens if he loses? Here you go. So maybe two is the appropriate amount.